students, I am Rajkumar. Today I will teach standard 3rd maths lesson 12, measurement of weight. Revision exercise 55. Add the following. Question number 1, 23 kg 265 gram and 16 kg 555 gram. So one number 23 kg 265 gram 16 kg 555 gram. What is 5 plus 5 10, 5 plus 6 11, 1 carry 12, 2 right, again in hand 1, 5 plus 2 7, 1 carry 8, 820 gram. 3 plus 6, 9. 2 plus 1, 3. 39 kg, 820 gram is answer. Question number 2, 18 kg, 340 gram, 11 kg, 660 gram. First you write 18 kg, 340 gram. Next write 11 kg, 11 kg, 660 gram plus 0, 6 plus 4, 10, again write 0, in hand 1, 3 plus 6, 9, 1 carry 0, in hand 1, 8 plus 1, 9, 9, 1 carry 10, 2 plus 1, 3, 30 kg, 0 gram is answer. 3 number, 340 gram, what right? 340 gram, 860 mg. And 165 gram, 440 mg. What to plus? 0 plus 0, what write? 0. 6 plus 4, 10. Again write 0. In hand, 1. 8 plus 4, 12. Plus 1, 13. What write? 3. Again in hand, 1. 5 plus 0, 5, plus 1, 6, 4 plus 6, 10, what type, 0, 3 plus 1, 4, plus 1, 5, 500, 6 gram, 300 mg. Next question, 4, next question, 7. 7. Clear? So next, find the difference between the following. So one number, 26 kg 550 gram and 18 kg 860. So 26 kg is big enough. So here write one number, 26 kg 550 gram minus 18 kg 860 gram minus 0 minus 0, what write? 0. 15 minus 6, 9. 14 minus 8, 6. 690 gram. So here 5, so 1 take, borrow how much? 15, 15 minus 8, 7 kg, 690 gram is answer. Question number 2, 32 kg, 80 gram, 20 3 kg 985 gram minus. So 10 minus 5 what? 5. 7 minus 7. So 17 minus 8. 9. 9 minus 9. 0. How much? 11 minus 3. 8 kg. 95 gram is answer. And last question 3. 15 gram. 387 mg. 20 gram. So this is big. So you are right. 3 number 20 gram 40 mg. Next write 15 gram. 15 gram 387 mg. Minus 10 minus 7. 3. 11 minus 8. Again write 3. 9 minus 3. 6. Mg. 633 mg. 9 minus 5. 4 gram. Clear? Okay, student. I hope everybody understood how to subtract and addition in weight of measurement. Clear? Okay. I hope. Bye.